situation that's more or less become a legend among hackers? To refresh your memory, at the time, just about all of our nation's communications and information resources were concentrated at NSA in Fort Meade. In fact, NSA's basement facility operated round the clock to amass data obtained not only from public communications, but everything from satellite to wiretap operations as well. I don't think I'm exaggerating when I say that whoever controlled the NSA facility could move the world. On January 24th, in the year 2000, the facility suffered a total system shutdown for a 73-hour period.
Did they ever figure out the cause?
It's believed that a small group within the government had arranged the incident with the assistance of a notorious group of crackers. The result was a full review of NSA's safety measures, which in turn led to the decision to shift the data gathering operations to an isolated location that would be safe from physical attack as well as cyber terrorism.
And where might that be?
My security clearance couldn't get me that information, but I did find out that one of the key members of the hacker group was none other than Emma Emmerich. Although she started off as a specialist in artificial intelligence and complex logic, Emma is now regarded as a computer genius.
That would make her a prime candidate for recruitment in the intelligence community, wouldn't it? And knowing most of the intelligence agencies, I doubt fair play was a major concern in their recruiting efforts.
You're a